I'm Reagan at the UPS store, 92nd Overland Park. Want to give you a couple of quick tips on how to package your things and make sure they get there safely for Christmas. If you have something that's fragile, let's say this expensive vase here, wrap it carefully in bubble wrap. Make sure you have the right size box with plenty of separation on the side wall. A few peanuts, packing peanuts in the bottom. Fill it completely. Then make sure that you have plenty in there. Make sure that you have a label on the outside. And then when it's taped, make sure that you do all four corners. Here, 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 and the bottom. Okay? Something that's a little bit easier, like a tin of cookies that you're buying. Again, make sure that there's separation from the sidewall is approximately 2 inches. Fill the rest of it with peanuts. Make sure you tape again the side, all seams with the address label on the outside. Make sure also the important thing is all four corners taped here, 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 and especially the bottom where all the weight is. Use a professional packing tape. Don't use duct tape. Don't use scotch tape or masking tape. Use the right stuff. Make sure that we let our job to get there safely for you.